Welcome back to the Swiller Entertainment Channel, guys. Today we'll be playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtle Legends. Let's see what this game is about. This came up in the App Store and the good old Play Store. So we're going to see what's going on with this game. Looks pretty comic-y so far. Let's see what's going on with it, though. Let's see. Finish this little cutscene and we'll see. Alright, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Legends. Alright, looks like they have the whole cast here, basically. So if you guys are a fan of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, this will definitely be the game for you. So we're going to see how well it plays. Just downloading these much-needed updates, and Let's see here. Let's pause it up. Okay, and we're back. Let's see, we can let Krang get away. Use basic attack. Alright, so it does that, and that's just his attack right there. That's not bad. And they run up to the next little deal. Use basic attack again. Alright. These graphics are cool. So this is a turn-based game, basically. So this is almost like the Walking Dead game, almost. Pizza slice, comic book, and Karai. Check out our roster. We'll recruit that one. She's a 2-star. So basically, it looks like Leonardo lost all the other turtles, which is all three, and we have to rescue them. Alright, so wave 1 of 2. Alright, so use her special attack. Oh, wow. That's what's up. If she can do that again, that'd be great. Nice. Yeah, Leonardo's kind of weak right now. now Leonardo has 2 stars. And he has, let's see, now he can heal our team in difficult battles. So he could have a heal. Use 6 pizzas to get into the next battle. Okay, so we're gonna, let's see. Hope he does a strong attack. And that's the heal, which they didn't really need. Alright, so we get to the good old boss. And we barely do any damage to him. Let's see. Hopefully they can get healed, because they're going to need it. Alright, Leonardo, get some heals going. Yeah, this is not working out. Leonardo's about to die. Oh, there goes Leonardo. That's his plan for the tutorial for him to die or whatever, but let's see. So we got an extra one in our roster, Neutralizer, whoever that is. He is recruited, and hopefully we can use him in battle. And he wants to level him up. So now we got 3. I guess that was part of the plan. Let's see. I'm just gonna speed this up a little bit. Gonna save the heals. See what Neutralizer can do. Oh wow. Alright, back to the boss again. We got one more person to help attack, and we're going to see what we can do from here. It's kind of weird because we need... What is that? Oh, wow. Well, this boss is going to go down a little bit. And we need to throw some heals on there. He needs to do a dot on us. I don't know if I should heal yet or save it. I think I'll save it. Yeah, they're getting damage over time here. Oh, I should have healed. Damn. Well, now I know. We could still win this battle, though. Let's see. If they stop being weak sauce, we'll be alright. Let's see. Neutralizer got to do his attack. And he got another dot put on us. Okay, there we go. Should be one more hit, and we should be fine. Here we go. Boss is down. All right, we are level 3. Max levels increased. Let's check out the, we got some pizza, map, money, spider bites. Let's add it to the roster. All the turtles are getting leveled up. Collect all the cards. Hard mode's unlocked. That's cool. Let's see, chapter 2, Invasion of the Mutant Snatchers. Like we got on there. Guess we can use three or four or whatever on the attack. Alright, they move into battle. Let's use our shuriken. There we go. That was kind of weak. I probably should have healed, but, you know. Luckily he got missed, or she got missed. There we go. Alright, so first chance I get, I'm about to heal. Or she's gonna die. Okay, so that's his dot. Come on, Leonardo. Alright, so that's pretty much all we're going to do for right now. Definitely thank you guys for watching. I don't know how you guys enjoy the game, but if you guys enjoy it, make sure you guys are definitely leaving comments. Let me know how you guys are doing, what you do in this game. Definitely don't mind if you, definitely appreciate if you guys subscribe to the channel. Leave some comments below, share if you can, and we'll see you guys for the next video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.